Julie trying to win another one. Put herself in position for a potential championship. Reaction time's a coin flip. It's going to be Julie. 519, 275 miles an hour. Earl goes 521 at 278. They were fourth out apart on the starting line. That's a coin flip. Julie had the better car by a couple of hundredths of a second.
It's a max points day for Julie Nataas, holding the trophy here at the end of the day. Julie, tell us how you and your team accomplished this goal.
By just working really, really hard. I'm so proud of this whole team, my crew guys. Thanks to all my sponsors, OTG, Wright Trailers, Lucas Oil, NGK. It's amazing. This is all we needed, what we wanted for this weekend, maxed out, and I don't know, hopefully we got the points late at this point.
You said at the start of the season it was championship for or bust for you and your team, and you're on your way.
Yeah, hopefully we can keep it this way, keep the lead all the way until the end. That's my plan, that's my goal, but we'll see. I have a feeling we're going to go all the way until Pomona to find out.